firstly, how's the rehab going?
Rehab's going really well. Just came out of the intensive rehab unit, and everyone's spot on, fitness is getting up there, and I'm actually quite lucky to get the go-ahead that I can finally train with the squad, so hoping for the next coming weeks I will be training with them full time.
And just for people who are less aware, what's the, I know it's beyond your knee, but what specific stuff are you going to be having to do in rehab? And how many hours a day is it going to take up?
It takes up probably my whole day. For this week, is done. I've been in rehab all week, so it's been every single hour of the day. So it's actually been really intense. I've done weights, I've just strengthened up my hamstring just to make sure that it's secure and right. And just in general, just getting stronger and fitter.
So now a lot of hard work's behind you. How excited are you to get back on court?
I'm really excited to get back on court. But I'm really still just taking my time, trying to get everything right at this moment. But with the squad that we have, I actually can't wait to play. I've been waiting for this day for so long. Just to be back in Superleague for this year, already it's exciting with all the news and everything. So this is going to be a hell of a year, and I'm excited to play.
How far do you think Lightning can go this season?
Oh, we can go all the way. Definitely all the way. And if we're not going all the way, there will be some problems in our team. No, but I really think with the squad that we have, we've got so much depth in experience, and obviously we've got the young ones coming up. So it is going to be great, and I know that we can get there.
If you had to pick up two or three players who are going to make the difference this year, who would they be?
I'm not going to pick out anyone, but I do think defence as a unit, they will bring so much interceptions as much as they can. They're so determined to do that. Our shooters will definitely be putting that ball in the net, hopefully not missing one. But, and our midfielders, obviously, it's our engine, and they're the one that's going to keep pushing us through. As a squad, I can't pick one. But I'm
going
to pick everyone that's in their own individual right to be a part of this team.
And finally, you obviously won't be on court playing at Super Saturday. As a concept, how excited are you? You'll be able to turn on your TV and just watch netball all day.
Yeah, I didn't realise it was only for 7 hours for the day, but I was like, yes, this is the first time we've ever had that. And I think it's, the buzz about it is amazing. I love the fact that we've got Super Saturday. And actually, I want to be there, so I'm going. I'm not going to watch it on TV, I'm going to watch it live right there in the stadium. So I will. It definitely is such a great buzz about it. And just Super Saturday itself, all teams are on the menu. Gets us out the other teams. But I mean, it's a great idea. I'm glad that we're pushing through with this.